I am vengeance. I am the night. I am Batman.
Have you ever wanted to transform yourself into another person or character in your videos? Or have you wondered how some actors can change their voices freely in a movie? In this video, I'm going to show you how to use the voice changer tool to transform your voice into Batman's using PowerDirector and AudioDirector.
Click the link here to download PowerDirector for free and follow the tutorial together. Now let's get down to business.
To start off, we're going to need to record our voice. An easy way to get the Batman voice would be to bring your chin down to your chest,
then lower your voice to a deep whisper.
In your speech, be direct and short. If you record your voice like this, then less audio editing will be required when we use the voice change effect. Import your video into PowerDirector. Right click, go to Edit Audio and select Audio Editor. The first step would be to lower or raise your voice to your desired tone. Under Distortion, select Pitch Shift and adjust the pitch of your audio depending on your voice. The resultant effect is audio that sounds like it is sped up or slowed down without changing the length of the audio. Preview and keep adjusting until it sounds close to the pitch of Batman, and then click Apply.
I am the Knight. I am Batman.
For more dramatic effects, also add in some reverb. Let's hear the results.
I am Vengeance. I am the Knight. I am Batman.
With these two tools, you can easily achieve the Batman voice effect. But you can enhance and perfect the voice even more with AudioDirector. AudioDirector is a comprehensive audio workstation for multi-tracking, mixing, editing, and sound restoration. If you haven't tried AudioDirector before, click here to download it for free. Now let's see how to refine the Batman voice with AudioDirector. Open AudioDirector and go to Adjust Audio. Select the Pitch Shifter, and same as before, adjust the semitones and click Apply. Increasing or decreasing by one semitone is equal to changing the overall pitch up or down by one musical note. Next, we'll add some doubling to thicken the vocal. Go to Apply Effect and select Chorus. There are various presets you can use, or click the advanced icon to modify the voice count and delay time. In our last step, we're going to reinforce the electronic feel of the vocals. Here, we'll use Flanger to create lush chorus sounds like moody frequency swirls and sweeping jet airplane swooshes. Raise the delay time and depth to enhance this effect, or play around with the different sliders to achieve different results. Let's check out the before and after results.
I am Vengeance. I am the Knight. I am Batman.
I am Vengeance. I am the Knight. I am Batman.
I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial. If you have any questions about the tools we show you, or if you want to see other audio editing tips, be sure to leave a comment below.
See you next time.